Ladies and gentlemen, now we look to see who will be crowned the gold LFC Lightweight Amateur K1 title. Please welcome into the blue corner from Fight City Gym, Malik Mitchell. And his opponent in the red corner from Granite Gym, Pratik Roy.
So this bout, a lightweight amateur K1 title bout. Malik Mitchell from the Fight City Gym faces Pratik Roy from the Granite Gym. Nice controlled work. Pratik using the space well.
Roy's got some excellent Muay Thais we're seeing here. He does a beautiful job of drawing the hands down with the tie hop to then go high with the kick. So he'll go low at first, use the tie hop to disguise the head kick.
Yeah, Malik looking very sharp. Moving well. Catches.
Nice body kick though from Mitchell. He's got a nice check here with that lead leg. Did a good job of checking that kick from Roy. But I'd like to see him respond off that check. The second he receives that kick, to immediately respond with the hands.
Yeah, neither fighter, or either fighter yet to throw a hand yet. Literally all legs, trading kicks. And as I said that, Roy with a jab, beautifully timed.
Mitchell looking for that teep straight down the center, going low with the kick. Twitching that rear hip here to fake the kick.
Beautiful. Both fighters moving well.
Mitchell's now looking for the body.
Very, very evenly matched. Off the cage, Mitchell with the Superman punch.
Heavy kicks from Rai. What a great first round. Two very experienced K1 fighters. This one for the LFC lightweight amateur K1 title. So the gold is on the line. We can sip round two here. Mitchell in the blue and Rai in the red. So far, we've seen some beautiful kicks from Rai. Mitchell's done a great job of utilizing that teep straight up the center line to use it as a defensive mechanism as well as offensive. He uses that teep straight down the center, catches the kick, immediate leg kick from Mitchell.
Nice off of the jab.
Heavy leg kick from right. Rai doing a good job of chopping away at that lead leg of Mitchell. This is for the bragging rights here and LFC lightweight amateur K1 gold. Oh, heavy leg kick from Mitchell.
Nice and solid. Caught Rai planted. Beautiful tee. Mitchell timing very beautifully.
Rai's doing a good job of setting up traps. He goes to the body and then fakes the body and comes upstairs with a kick. So he's thinking ahead. He's trying to play a game of kinetic chess here with the strikes.
Mitchell again, a great combination.
Nice right hand there from Rai. Oh, follows up with the body kick. Eats the left hook though for his troubles. There's the teep straight down the center. That's going to negate the kicks as well from Ryan. When Mitchell fires that down the center, that's one of the counters to a kick.
Yeah, Ryan coming forward with a knee there. Beautiful chop to the body. Nicely done. Trading it off.
Oh, high work from Mitchell. Yeah, you see Ryan there becking it on, but that usually means that it's sunk in and there was a little bit of damage. Oh, heavy body kick from Mitchell. What a fight for the LFC lightweight amateur K1 title here, Rob.
Yeah, for me, Mitchell's looking very composed, very sharp, very accurate. Rai, without a doubt, fantastic technique and beautiful work. But for me, I just think Mitchell's just edging it. Bearing in mind, I'm not a judge. I don't make the official decision, but that's how I see it for myself at the moment. Malik Mitchell just slightly edging it.
Yes, and like you say, it's difficult to commentate and to score at the same time. With the judges here cage side, they're looking for damage, they're looking for aggression, they're looking for control. Certainly what stuck out to me was the thunderous leg kicks that we saw from Rai and the head kicks, but the cleaner technique from Mitchell, as you alluded to, he was able to land, he was able to fire that kick straight down the center and land some decisive body kicks. Right, looking to step forward here for the fake with the rear leg. Could set up the left hook after that. Body kick for right. Mitchell returns, looking to go to the body. Watch him to go to the head after that. He invests low. Oh, Superman punch.
Beautiful. Some great kicks by both fighters. Fantastic work.
There's the thunderous leg kicks we spoke about in the interim from Rai. He's doing a good job of slamming those in. There's the left hook straight right down the pipe from Rai. Rai looking for the lead uppercut, going to the body. Mitchell looking to return fire.
Big looping hook. Straight kicks. And Mitchell for me has very, very solid low kick. When it lands, it bites. Beautiful work from Rai on the inside.
Oh, Rai looking for the knee down the center. Left hook, right hand from Rai, nice and clean. Looking to go upstairs as well.
Mitchell landing two good body shots. Trade for trade.
That left body shot's found a home for Rai. I mean, he's doing a great... Oh, there's the teep down the middle. He's doing a great job of mixing up the hands. Catches the kicks. Got to let it go, though, before he strikes. He can't hold it. Oh, lean back from Rai. Beautiful Muay Thai technique to evade capture of the kick. Oh.
They trade again. Last 10 seconds. Mitchell catches Rai as they both look to finish strong. They scream and hug it out. And it'll be the judges that score such a fantastic title fight here at LFC.
Ladies and gentlemen in attendance, your new LFC lightweight amateur K1 champion from the red corner, Pratik Roy.